And I know many of you thought that I would be retiring today and announcing my retirement. But if I was ever going to announce my retirement, it would probably not be in a downtown Los Angeles hotel with this fairly ugly carpet.